Yo, how's it going, friendly people? It's Mug Monday, everyone. Ange. I'm excited. I even have my little walkie-talkie. You can't hear me? Huh. Huh. Is it, is it weird? Is that better? It should be plugged in. Do you think that I should, swap out the battery, maybe? No, it's just the first. No, it's just the first time that I've used it since I did my outside thing. Oh, it is? Is it good? Oh my gosh. I had to switch the battery out. Okay. Catastrophe saved. Man, my computer. Yeah, I just closed Discord. Okay. Oh my gosh. That was catastrophic. Cool. I'm gonna turn up my music, fellas.
All right. Let me know when the music's a good audio.
Sorry, guys. Yeah, my mic wasn't working for a while. Audio okay?
Your audio is good and the music is good.
Okay, great. I sorted that out with only 5 minutes on the clock. Okay, that's not too bad. I think I might just clip Gala right onto here. Yeah, that won't cause any, surely won't cause any problems. Okay.
Nice. Yeah, I'm using a Sennheiser shotgun mic, but you gotta put batteries in it, so I just kinda had a worst case scenario batteries dead situation. Luckily we switched it out though. Thank you, Getty. My friend Kay knitted this hat for me, so it's a cool hat. Getty, I brought back word of the day for you. Some of these are easy. I might have even done one or two of them before.
The word of the day has the word on it.
Oh my god. No.
Epic fail. Sorry, Gala. Yeah, I accidentally messed up that one. Okay, yeah, you can guess on all the other ones. Yes, it is a cat. I know these are really making you guys rack your brains. Stretching your brain stems up and down. Yeah, your head hurts. Did you guys ever play Brain Age on the DS? Head hurt, cannot think. Yes, Brain Age. Those were the days. Simpler times when we were just playing Brain Age. You gotta have a brain to remember Brain Age. My head is not dying of heat, although I should probably take it off. I just like this hat. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I should probably take this hat off. You're right, Koshi. So we're going to do the standard today for Mug Monday. I think we're going to do a dozen mugs, at least. From those dozen mugs, we're going to keep half. Maybe I'll even throw more. Who knows? If I'm feeling it, I will. I'll just wedge out a huge bunch. Yeah, right. Yeah, thank you for being able to bless me through the chat. Gala, I want to figure out if there's a way that we can, like, do some betting or something on which mugs, but I feel like I'm not going to wreck too many of them. Yeah, we'll figure out bets later. I love betting, though, in streams. I feel like it's engaging. So I'm going to just mix a whole bunch of clays together today. And make an amalgamation. Yeah. Mega mug and amalgam mug. Maybe we'll make mini mug. Sorry, I have a little allergies right now, if y'all can't tell. This is not my clay from yesterday. That's going to be a longer process to recycle. I'm going to have to let it air out for, a week or two or something. And then I'm going to be doing it in smaller batches, I think. Just little at a time.
don't want to overwhelm these concrete floors with too much water, because then the moisture will change too much. I should go grab Megamug for the advertisement. Oh. Megamug. Oh man, my hair keeps going to my face. Maybe I'll do this, or maybe I'll... I have a hair tie. Oh, it's just my allergies. They're driving me crazy. It's okay though, we'll troop. So we're gonna make a bunch of mugs today, just like Mega Mug. No, oh, I wish I had a tissue. It's okay though. I think maybe the hat's too much. It's okay, Gala. Over. I love using this walkie-talkie. So yeah, we're gonna do something like this. Maybe we'll make a little mini mug on top of it. Normally my allergies go away when I start doing pottery, so maybe I should just get to it, right? Are you guys down to get wedging? Oh my gosh, I do need a tissue. Yeah, let's just get to it.
I'll bring you a tissue, Ever.
Thanks, Gala. Oh my gosh, I hate it when it always adjusts. Yeah, I think that'll do. I'll come up, Gala. Love you. Thank you.
Just don't blow your nose on screen if possible.
I know, yeah. I won't trigger people.
Do you need a trash can?
No, it's okay.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
Okay, don't just let me know when you're
done. I'll be thrifty. Oh my gosh. I'm back. I got tissues, thank gosh. My sister gave me the instruction not to blow my nose on stream though, so. What's the chat saying? Okay, yeah, let's get to it. Oh. All right, so we got a little play here. It has some gnarly bits on the outside. We'll see if we want to use this. Shoot, this bag was just a little bit left open. It's not good news. See if we can't wedge this. Should be a little drier than normal. Looks like the bottom of the bag didn't really get reached. Yeah, those are all pretty dry. This is a real tough wedge job.
Okay.
we're spiral wedging right now. Can see the spiral. Whew, that's one way to get a workout in. So now I'm just kind of circling this clay out to get this to just an even size. There we are. Yikes, I'm tired. So that was a big amount of clay. We're gonna save these little bits and rehydrate them. Just need to bag them separately first. So we're gonna use this. You guys were right. The hat was a little much. So we're going to weigh these out to about 10 ounces. Let's do. I'm trying to get my mugs down. I was thinking last time, maybe I want a little more clay. Maybe I'll do 12 ounces this time. Yeah. 12 ounces sounds about good. Cool. So. Because it's going to take a while to wedge, we're going to keep these balls on a plastic surface to ensure that they don't lose too much moisture. Oh, here we are. So we're just looking around again in the ballpark of 12 ounces per piece. And these will pretty much be, see the bottom is already a little drier. Should use my cutter tool for this job. It's getting a little too much for me, for poor old me. So
I'm gonna check chat. Yeah, thanks everybody who's here. I might just be talking to no one, but who cares? I'm having such a blast. Measuring out these weights. I just love seeing that number 12 when you just get it right away. So I'm gonna just wedge this last piece out slightly because the outside to me felt a little drier. Just measuring out as many of these as I can. That's 12. I think that's pretty much all of them. So we got a fat stack. Oh, I can finally sit up. Thanks everybody who made it through the wedge. Let's get to the throw. Woo! It's always tiring. Anyone who made it through, thank you. All right. So now yeah, Koshi. Congratulations on almost finishing your first year of uni. Damn. That's a big accomplishment, man. And how did that trumpet examination go? I hope well. I gotta get all my stuff. Really good, happy with it? I'm glad to hear it, man. Yeah, I knew you were saying that the practice was tough the day before. I know how that can be, so I'm glad it went well in the end.
I'm gonna fill up this bowl with some water, then we can get going. Alright, then I just delicately place this big fat bowl of water down. You had a good day playing Wise Knights. How much of your playing depends on, you know, the state of your lungs or whatever? Alright, everybody. Oh shoot, did I knock this? Alright, I think I'm just about ready. Just gotta grab my bat, and then I'm good. Here's the bat I'll be using today for all 12 of these mugs. It's psychologically affected sometimes. Yeah, I mean, it's music. It makes sense. It's an extension of the soul. I was just expecting my water to be nice and cool, but it's like I use hot water when I throw to get the clay nice and soluble and nice and... All right. We're sticking the wheel down and Mug Mondays begins. Classic. Do you play any instruments other than trumpet, Koshi? Not well. Yeah, piano is good to learn music with. I feel like piano is like built to like teach you pretty much. It's all right there. Alright. So as always, just go down, compress the floor, get to what we imagine to be about a 2-inch radius or so. Thank you.
this is okay, I guess. I think I made it so extreme it's not really gonna pop off very well. Hey Gala, welcome back. Hey Getty, thank you for watching. It's awesome of you guys. Oh, thanks, Gala. For some reason, I was just really unsatisfied with that pull. I was thinking, yuck. It's kind of, sometimes it's a more concave, and sometimes it's more convex. And that time it was a little more convex. Oh, I've only done one gala. Yeah, this is my second one. So it was just kind of catching on my fingers because the inside was not slick. I'm just not doing well on this one. Yeah, the first one's my favorite so far too, Gala. Thanks for the encouragement. Alright, I'm just trying to get this nice. Oh, the fluted mugs? Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Hey, how's it going? Nice to see you again, Jamie. Hope you're doing well, man. We're doing Mug Mondays, so I'm just throwing pretty much like a dozen mugs. Is it hot? No, it's not hot down here, Gala. It's not bad at all. Yeah, it is hot out today. So, as always, we're gonna start by coloring this clay. Just like wedging, but on the wheel. I wedged the general sum of these lumps, but not each lump individually. Make sure the inside stays lubricated. Create a strong lock with our thumbs together. Compress the floor. Yeah, I think we might even have a couple more smashed mugs. I still have like 100 pounds of clay to smash and recycle. See, the thing is, I might be able to throw this stuff eventually. Yeah, I'm probably gonna make flower pots out of the cone tin clay. Yeah, I have an Instagram, but I should really post more of my stuff. I have a mug I can grab. It's just right there. The problem is most of my...
If you want, I can bring you down a piece.
No, you don't need to bring me down one right now, Gala. Prefer that pull. Normally I like to get one final pull off. It's like my last mark that I'm leaving on the piece. I'm glad that you love the radio. I actually messed up that one, so the word is just in the description. Normally you guess them. Can you get you? That's the tough word of the day. C is cup, yes. So I feel like I lost a certain touch that I used to have with pulling these cups, doing the final pulls. I just haven't been satisfied with what I've been doing lately. Again, just being able to lift those off is a huge boon for speeding up the whole throwing process. Oh my god, what is that at the bottom? Yeah, you love that first Magala. You always love my misfit pieces. Yeah, they're the first letters. That's how we do it around these parts. B has to do with pottery. But I'll give you the hint, U has pretty much nothing to do with pottery. Yeah, B's bottle. Use kind of a weird word. I'll give you that. No, it's not ugly. Oh, my cat's pawing at the door. Hey, Merlin. Oh, you're such a cutie. It's not utopic.
Okay. I'm already at 4. I liked that mug quite a lot. The last pull was pretty good. Nope, it's not unclean. Yeah, I'll give you a hint. Oh wait, no. I shouldn't give any hints. It should be the true word of the day. Yeah, did anybody else watch, what was that called? The Crash Box? HBO Family? Man, those were the days. HBO Family. Jamie, what kind of music do you listen to normally, man? What are you grooving out to normally? Nice, I did hiccup back too. Ken, you can actually, if you stream through OBS, what I do is there's a setting you can enable that you can play music during streams and it won't save to your videos. That's what I do. Mac Miller, Logic. I listen to a lot of Logic around like 2014, 2015. Rest in peace, Mac Miller, by the way. So I'm just really like working through this clay right now. I think I asked him, y'all.
No, I haven't seen the mugs made by Old Forge Creations. Are they great? Sure they are if you're recommending them to me. Thanks, yeah. I like, you know, leaving them with a little swirl, giving them a little bevel. Ooh. I gotta fix my hair. It's driving me crazy. I hate just having this one little strand coming down. Merlin?
Ever, do you want me to bring you a bobby pin?
No, it's fine, Gala. I got it. Oh my god, it's not gonna do anything. It's fine, I'll just manage. I can live. I have 6, Gala. By the way. Yeah, it's the worst. I feel like a little anime protagonist when I have the, oh my god. When it starts moving around on the wheel, that's the worst when you're first centering. This piece of clay is giving me a bunch of trouble. Has anybody gotten you yet? Nope. Do you want me to just give it to you, Gala? I gotta come in with the rib. Yo, Max! How you doing, bruv? Thanks for swinging through the stream, my friend. Damn. Ungent, it's close, but it's not quite ungent. There's no cheating in this game. It's Webster's game. Yeah, so I cut through the floor on one of these pieces, which is a real amateur mistake. But I'll just deal with that later. I hate it when that happens. You could use a thesaurus. Whatever you want, as long as you learn something. So Max, what job did you just start? That's so physically demanding. You're so close. Good luck with your dinner. Thank you for swinging by, K&J Pottery. Yeah, Jamie, it was great of you to stop by. I'll be by your stream whenever I can. Sometimes we just like them ugly, you know? Like this one, I kind of love it. So we're just rinsing and repeating. How many mugs? I have done 9 mugs, 10 mugs. No wait, yeah, 9 mugs. I'm just pumping these mugs out like it's nobody's business. I don't care how many people are on the stream. Thanks, Gala. You like this one? Cool. So on this piece of wood, I can fit 3 more mugs. Oh. Which is pretty exciting. But I also technically one of these mugs is messed up. I trimmed through the floor. So really, truly, I can fit 4 more on here if I destroy that mug. Although I'm inclined not to leave it as one of the ones that gets destroyed by the people. Although I don't know if anybody's here to vote, Gala. Unfortunately. Two mugs being destroyed? Okay, cool. That's not too many. People aren't going as crazy today as they did the other time. Getty's here to vote. I hope you're ready to destroy some stuff, Getty. It sounds like people are pretty benevolent today. Getty, thank you for the 1 vent cheer. You want smash, damn it. Thank you. Getty, thank you for supporting me, man. Really, I know you don't have to, so it's awesome that you do. Yeah, I like this one too, Gala. I think as I go slightly wider with these mugs, I'm liking them a little more. That's what I'm figuring out, one of the things at least. A fluted mug. Yeah, I'll probably have to be doing the... Wait, what do you mean the curvy cute one? A fluted mug is where you kind of cut a hexagon on the outside. You throw it with like thick walls. Oh, do you mean the one that's kind of more like vase-like? That goes like this a little? Yeah, I'll do that. So I was looking on Twitch, I was curious, what are the biggest streams on Twitch? And I couldn't believe how big GTA was. That was the biggest surprise by far. GTA had like these weird like Turkish streams and like Latvian streams with like 80,000 people watching them. I was like, what? God, there were like 600,000 people total watching GTA. It was like the most out of any category. Yeah, apparently role-playing on GTA servers has gotten really big. I like that, kind of. So Getty, what did you think about that movie we watched the other night? Yeah, the rom-com. Shit, man, I just...
Okay, Amber, the votes are in. We're gonna be smashing 3 mugs in total.
Yeah.
Whew, one sec, guys. I'm gonna just clean my hands off. Are we stopping, Gala? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I should throw more.
It's only 3:20.
Well, I'll show them off first. One sec, Gala. I can't hear you. Can you say that again, Gala?
I was gonna say you can always smash 3 of these and then make mini mugs.
Yeah. How much time do I have left on the stream, Gala?
It is 3:20.
Okay, cool. So I have plenty of time. I should just keep going with mugs. I'm gonna just go up there and place these mugs down on the drying rack and then start throwing more. So I have 3 pieces of clay left. Gala, would it be crazy if I just wedged up some more clay really quick? Oh, you know what I can do? Never mind. I'm gonna throw up these next 3 pieces, and then I'm gonna trim up something from last session. Just keep going. What the heck? It's a low viewer count today. I'm gonna just send it and throw as much as I can. Why not, right? Oh my gosh. Where is Mini Mug? Do you want me to make Mini Mug? I'll do anything for you, Gala. Okay, all of these can try to be those curvy mugs, Gala. Could I give a color to these? I love that blue, and honestly, the Celadon that Mom's cup is, I could see all these like that. Is this kind of what you were talking about, Gala? Man, our viewership is dwindling, Gala. Thank you guys for coming. If it weren't for you guys, I'd just be here all alone. I need to start figuring out my YouTube channel or something so stuff like this doesn't happen. I do. I thought it was something like this. I'm gonna go try to find it on that sheet of paper. I just have to clean my hand off. Like this, Gala? Yeah. That's kind of what I was trying to go for with this one. Didn't end up perfect. It's okay, I'll just slice this off and... I don't know where my tool is. Yeah, this one is kind of cute. This cover is pretty cheesy, as much as I love Sabrina. Thanks, Gala. I'm glad you like this one. So I just had to compress the floor so it wouldn't be sloppy. That'll do wonders. I only have one more piece of clay wedged. You want mini mug, Gala? Do you want me to throw a mini mug? Okay, for mini mug, I might try to throw it off the hump. So, let's see if we can do mini mug. Mini mug! Alright, so for this one, the way we're gonna make mini mug is by collaring up this thing right here. And we're gonna make mini mug. Mini mug will get a little mini handle. Alright, mini mug step one. All right, y'all, Mini Mug's coming together. Doesn't it? Yeah, okay, so now that we created our little mini mug. We're gonna slice in. Just severed Mini Mug. Mini Mug isn't gonna get a spiral golem. Mini Mug's just gonna be a normal mug. Okay, we gotta be extra delicate with him. There's Mini Mug. I could just keep going. I could make a bunch of Mini Mugs. His handle might even be the hardest thing, yeah. Y'all, I'm gonna just throw one more actual mug, and then I have to trim something with my remaining time. Sorry, I know mini mugs are fun. I just remembered that it's my casserole over there. Hey, y'all, what movie's next on the movie list? Gargoyles, hell yeah. I like this one. All right, so now I'm just gonna go get my trimming stuff after I clean my hand off, just a whip. So, y'all, I think that I might be getting less people in Makers and Crafters than I was in Art. EJ, thank you for coming by. I'm doing great. It's a little bit of a slow day on the stream, but we're good. We just made a bunch of mugs.
And I'm gonna trim up my Yeah, it's worth experimenting. I think just chatting might honestly just be the best. Okay, so we just experimented with some different shapes. So we got our little mini mug. Then we got, you know, a little squat mug. Kind of a wider one. Yeah, that's the swirly one I just did. I love little mini mug. And then we also, PJ, we threw 12 mugs before that. Okay, I can tell already that this backfired a little, putting it upside down. It worked slightly. It's fine though. Yeah, this should be fine. I think this might even be stuck on the bat, yikes. I think if I just pry it, I'll be able to get it off. But it might stick. Yep. Whatever, I'll just deal with that later. I think I might have forgotten to trim it off the bat. I think I might have gone over to Angie's that day. Wow, that's perfect. Somehow I got it just perfectly on. This is a lid, actually. Oh my god, just popped off. Yikes. I might want to get some sticky clay. Oh, sweet. Yeah, let's raid Jamie when we're done. Alright, if I have anything to do with it, this isn't going anywhere now.
Wow, this is just coming off in ribbons. So satisfying. Yeah, I just trimmed through. There's no other option. Shit. That's how it is. Damn. It be like that sometimes. Yeah, rest in peace, right? It's okay though. It's no big loss. The bottom had caved in a little bit, so I was thinking, oh, maybe if I trim a little extra. Yeah, it'll be like brand new. It's a hat now. Yeah, you're looking on the bright side. Ugh. That was actually a surprisingly productive stream, though. I mean, I threw a lot of mugs. I threw 15, 16 mugs. In 2 hours, that's nice. And I feel pretty content with. Yeah, I'll do those. First, I just gotta put all of this Gala, thank you for modding my stream even when we're low viewership. Thank you for being my viewer, basically. And moderating yourself. Alright, let's smash some stuff, guys. Gala, I'm gonna just pick which stuff we smash, okay? Well, at the very least, we're smashing this, at least, which I just tore off. Oh. This is what would have been, the casserole. It's a rather nice casserole, actually, now that I look at it. You can see the cross section. So I'm gonna just submerge, kind of rip this into a bunch of little pieces. And just throw that all in the bucket, too. This stuff isn't fully dried out yet, so it'll be a lot easier to reintegrate it. But I'm still gonna just increase the surface area by tearing it up into a bunch of pieces. Yeah, she got a mod in case Getty just starts going off in the chat. It's actually so satisfying, like, ripping this clay instead of what you normally do with it. Like, smashing it, or just ripping it. All right. Let's go smash some. So I'm gonna grab y'all through the grapevine.
And you can see all the mugs here. I think we're getting rid of this one. Placing that down there. And let's see. Man, I like all these. This one's gotta go too. Put this one down. Ugh. Man, this is just a brutal sport. And this one too. Yeah, this one's gotta go for sure. All right, everybody. Gala, are you ready for the smash? Yeah, I'll spare it, Gala. Alright, guys. Get ready for the smash. How do you want me to do this? I think I'm going to do it like this, the first one. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Man, that's too satisfying. I might try to do that in slow motion, actually. I just did a little slow-mo cam of it. And the third one. Ah, let's get to take all of our anger out. Now, oh, I hear my cat, Blackie. Nice. So, this is so pulverized that it's pretty much good now to be re-wedged. Just smush this down once. Get it thin as a pancake. Just do your handy dandy. And now this should wedge just fine over here. Yep. It's just coming together quite nicely. All that moisture is just going straight into the concrete. And pretty much you just want to wedge it up until the moment that it just starts coming together. And then that's clay for another day. I just bagged that. Put you back over here. Thanks, Gala. I'm glad you liked it. I'm glad it had a little audience. Awesome. Okay, that was a pretty successful day in the studio. Yeah, I'll be making the handles tomorrow. I'll be doing that on stream at 9 a.m. So I'll be seeing all of y'all then. Thanks everybody so much for coming out. Thanks Gala for the bit cheer. Thanks Getty for being here and anybody else. Whoever's the third person, I love you too. You're a real one. Hey, Gala and Getty, are you guys down to maybe play some Overwatch later? Maybe a little Overwatch? Which Zen skin? I have a couple thousand coins, so I should be able to get most of them. It's the last day to get it. Oh my gosh.
Okay, I'll go on and get it.
Great. It was an exceptional stream. I had a really fun time, everyone. Thanks for watching. I'll trim all that stuff up tomorrow. Talk to y'all later.
Oh wait, should we raid the Guy Gala or... I might just stop by his stream, honestly. Okay.
It's kind of a pain to raid, but I think I can do it here. If I just go into the Twitch channel and I type /raid K and
/raid K and J Pottery. Okay, I'm gonna just do it.
The action could not be completed. What?
Gala, do you think I should just go on my... I'm gonna just try to load my...
Typical. Okay. All right, everybody. I think that's canceled because Kendrick.
Yeah, he's on.
Oh, he is. Okay, I'm trying to raid. It's just my Brave browser slows down my stream so much. Y'all, I don't know if I'm gonna be. Oh, wait. K and J. Is it lagging like heck, Gala? Love you. Bye-bye.